Former Trump campaign aide George Papadopoulos was sentenced to 14 days in prison on Friday. He'll also be fined $9,500 and required to serve 200 hours community service. Papadopoulos pleaded guilty in October to lying to the FBI about his contacts with people connected to the Russian government. He becomes the first member of Donald Trump's 2016 presidential campaign to be sentenced as part of special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation into Russian meddling and alleged collusion by the campaign.